2008 presidential candidate and Arizona Senator John McCain died on Saturday after a long battle with brain cancer. Today, many know him best for his time on Capitol Hill, but older adults remember his time in the military. KETK's Matt Thibodeau caught up with a few Vietnam veterans and has their reaction.
John McCain died Saturday, 4 days before his 82nd birthday. While his career in politics drew critics, veterans we spoke to here in East Texas say they will always remember him as a hero.
I regret that, you know, he's no longer with us and all, and I just think he's a great American.
McCain was known for his plane being shot down over Vietnam and being a POW for 5.5 years. Morgan says his refusal to give up in that time earned him respect.
He was a tough SOB. It says he's a real man. I have a lot of respect for him for refusing to come back because he was an admiral's son.
I think he's just going to have an absolute legacy for a lot to live on. And he's one man I think who should be, has a permanent place in the history books.
Paulus served in Attack Squadron 46 and later on the USS Forrestal, the very same as McCain, just not at the same time.
Now both Paulus and Morgan respect McCain for not only surviving as a POW, but for continuing to serve even after being released.
Nobody wants to give up. Nobody wants to stay in a negative. You have to think of the positive, you have to think of the future. And in John McCain's face, he was thinking not only for himself as far as the future, but he was thinking for his country as the future.
While Paulus and Morgan admit they didn't agree with McCain's politics, they both agree his legacy is one of honor and respect and should not be forgotten. Matt Thibodeau, KETK News.